Scott. Thank you for being here. I'm from Newcastle. This song's called State of Your Life.
I'm finding it hard to find a way to say I'm not okay in the most casual way possible. How many drives around the block? Too many drives around the block to get me out of my head. Do my shit back into my parents' house. The posters are still hung up on the walls. It's like I never left at all. And I'm sick for where I left and where I crawled back. And I'm so homesick. Now I don't know where.
Spencer Scott.
Hello.
Play in a band called Paper Thin. I come from the live music capital of Australia, Newcastle, New South Wales. It's very nice to be here in Sydney, the small bar mini pub capital of Australia.
Cool. Alison Gagger. Oh, that's Alison Gallagher posted a meme today about bantering between sets, and it was the mind expanding one, and the bottom one was tuning loudly in between each song. And super nervous about this. There we go. Cool, this song's called How to Spend the Year. This is my last song, by the way. It's part of the meme.
I spent the year on my TV throne, passing the time watching Roar alone. I spent the year just on my own. And I spent the year just singing songs about falling in and out of love. Spent the year just thinking of her. So sing me to sleep, maybe it'll come to me. Again, spent the year just getting better. I spent the year just singing songs about falling in and out of love. Spent the year just thinking of her. I spent the year in the passenger seat with my best friend next to me. Spent the year singing my feet. Spent the last year with my friends making the same mistakes again. Spent the year just getting better. Spent the year just singing songs, and that was the wrong one, I know. I spent the year just getting better.
Do you guys all want to come forward a little bit, just so the people at the back don't have to lean against a mirror made of popcorn?
Just so you.
Thank you very much to Jack for having me. His new single is very, very, very good. And also he invited me to play his EP launch last year, and that was the last time I played solo in Sydney, so thanks for having me back.
Yeah, Jack.
Was it? It was last year. It wasn't. I don't know if it was a year ago.
Yeah, it was later in the year. August? Yeah.
So it was this financial year. Yeah. We'll know that much.
I wasn't trying to take jobs.
Just asking. I'm going to play a new Paper Thin song that we're putting out. I don't know, but soon. So just like, listen to it, but also just imagine, like, if it was better and there was, like, a really, like, good bass line because you worked really hard on the bass line. And someone once told you you're at a show, and then someone once said, has Spencer learned how to play bass yet? And you were like, I'm going to put some really fucking good bass lines on this next EP. Show that motherfucker. Fuck you, Alex. Anyway, this is a new song. And then there's this, like, this bit where it's like I know I already said it, but thank you to Jack for letting me play. This lineup is really, really cool, and I feel super stoked I get to play with people like Jack and Zoe and Tones and Max and Allison. Did I get everyone? Because if I didn't get everyone, I'm going to feel really awful about that. But the thing that I wanted to say was that I don't need this capo. Really excited to see Max Quinn play, because he put out an EP last year called Carpool Tunnel Syndrome. That was one of my favourite EPs last year.
Yeah.
And I'm just super excited about that, but also everyone's great. And this is a Bruce Springsteen song, so. Well, the screen door slams. And Mary's dress sways, and like a vision she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for Lonely. Hey, that's me, and I want you only. Don't turn me home again, I just can't face myself alone again.
So you run back inside, darling, cause you know just what I'm here for. And you're scared, you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. We'll show a little fight, cause there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Ooh, and that's alright with me. Now you can hide beneath your covers and study your pain. And cross the street of lovers, throw roses in the rain. You can waste your summers praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. Oh, I'm no hero, of some stood. Not the girls beneath this dirty hood. Got a chance to make it good somehow. What else do we do now? Except roll down the window and let the wind blow back out. This night's busted open and these two lanes can take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. In these wings on some wheels, climbing the back, darling. Now heaven is waiting down on the track. So come take my hand. We're riding out tonight to face the promised land. Ooh, thunder road, off thunder road, off thunder road. Lying out there like a killer in the sun. But we can make it if we run. Ooh, thunder road, sit tight. Take hold, thunder road. Well, I got this guitar and I learned how to make it talk. And my car's out back, if you're ready, take that long, long walk through the front porch to my front seat. The door's open, but the ride ain't free. And I know that you're lonely for the ones that I haven't spoken. But tonight they'll be free. All our promises will be broken. There are ghosts in the eyes of all the boys you sent away. They hold these dusty beach roads in the skeleton frames of the burnt-out Chevrolet. And they scream your name at night in the streets. Your graduation gown lies a rag to their feet. And in the lonely cold before dawn, you'll hear the engines rolling on. But when you get to the porch, they'll be gone on the wind. So Mary, climb in, cause the town full of losers. No, I'm pulling out of here to win.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're a fan.
How many more songs should I play?
All of them.
Seven.
Ten. I don't reckon I know 10 more songs.
Nine. I want to cover all Bruce Springsteen songs.
I've considered...
No!
My list isn't very helpful.
Is there one?
Is one more a reasonable amount to play, or have I, like, I don't know how long I've been here?
What's that?
Two. I don't know what my set time was.
Two
more? Yeah. I can do that.
Yeah.
I think I can do that. No. Wait. Oh, I got no idea. My brain is blank. Have I ever written a song? Ever? Like.
Come on, rattle the song.
Thank you. There we go. Joel. Round of applause for Joel for writing a song. Joel also told me that Solberger exists, so he's really kicking goals today. Before coming here, me and Brooke went to, what's his name?
Cat
Strenorn. Something. Something to do with cats and the concept of space.
Catmosphere.
Thank you. And you just like pay some money and then you go, they give you a coffee and then you walk into a room with 13 cats and you just hang out for an hour.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Woo! Fucking rip up. It was so good. 13 cats. I've got this great photo of Brooke and she's patting two cats at once.
It's, like, cool.
It's good. And then a cat sat on my lap for like 15 minutes and I couldn't move. It's great. I'm going to sing Thanks for Your Time, which is a song I wrote a while ago. Many, many years ago. So it's a little dumb, but it's got a real good hook at the end, so swings and roundabouts. Thank you for watching. Stuff, just sprinkle a little bit of that in the middle there.
Cool, my name's Spencer Scott.
I'm from Newcastle, played a band called Paper Thin. Thanks to Jack for having me. I can't remember the things. Just eat the damn orange. Thank you very much for watching me play it. I really appreciate it. It's cool that you've decided to do that. This song's called Hurt Tospitzer. Sleep, but I toss and turn all night, it keeps you awake, and I can't get comfortable, but hey, I'm uncomfortable everywhere I go, from a bus stop on Hunter Street, to the sweat dripping down my nose at Southern Cross Station. Have a nice night. And Alison's next.